we have reached a milestone, and that is the recognition by our governor and leadership in Trenton of the importance of this important legislation affecting Muslim, Catholic, Christian, Jewish, and all other religious groups. Our goal has been reached, recognition by our top leaders in this great state as to the necessity to protect all of New Jersey's children from harm wherever they go to school.